First, in your frying pan, then you need to add a bunch of water, add your pork belly, fill up your whole pan with your pork belly. You're gonna boil it. You're gonna keep boiling it. This is the longest part. Boil all the water down, and then you're going to fry it in its own fat until it's nice, yummy, and crispy, and then eat it. That's the best part. Yum.